Hey, I'm Bart from Squash Point. Today about tactics. And to be more precise, the tee. The tee is the middle point of the squash court. And you can see it here indicated by the red lines. This is the central point in the squash court. To be precise, it's not exactly the middle of the court. It's a bit more towards the back. But because we're faster to the front than towards the back, that's not a big problem. This point is very important because if you're in the middle of the squash court, it means that you're closest as possible to any ball your opponent can hit. So if you're over there, you definitely have an advantage over your opponent. And as well, if you're in the middle of the court, he can't, which means that he's further away from any of the other corners on the court, which means he'll be running more than you. So if I'm on the middle of the squash court, I'm closest to any corner. So for example, to this corner, or if I'm in the middle, I'm close to this place. And even if my opponent hits a drop shot, I'm close to returning the drop shot as well. So if you can control this area of the squash court, you'll beat your opponent.